the pleasure of J.K. sir here. I've known him for last 3-4 years, I think. We had online sessions on Skype where sir used to tell us about the miraculous recovery of a lot of his patients and all using meditation. And I mean, they tried all kinds of methods before and nothing worked. And then finally they came to sir to try the alternative ways of treatment, and they had miraculous recovery. So we had a lot of ladies who shared their experiences on Skype as well. And we're very fortunate to have you here today. Thank you for coming,
sir.
Thank
you. Well, the concept name is called Joker. So directly we are jumping into one. It's a basic concept. Everyone can understand very easily. So this concept is a grading concept. Like, see, if you take a butterfly, immediately we can understand the other stages of, like, the larva and the hibernation part, and after that it will become a butterfly. The four stages is caterpillar. These four stages we know, right? So after these four stages, definitely it will become the butterfly. In the same way, whenever we come onto this Mother Earth, that soul, the primordial soul, it will ascend up to the Purnatma, means the complete, you know, God state. So before that, what are all the different stages spiritually, if we discuss what it could be? So that we are going to discuss now with this Joker concept. So if you understand it better, then easily you can identify yourself where exactly you are. So that gives you a very good idea about our, you know, what we have already crossed and what we are supposed to do in future. Usually my sessions will be whenever I, you know, met first time, all the basic things, then some meditation. This is how in generally it will go. But somehow I feel we are all a bit spiritual, so easily I can jump into concepts. So these concepts, I call it as a spiritual tablets, in fact. Spiritual tablets means they are not physical tablets to eat. Those tablets are in audio form, book form, and video, which you have to take through your spiritual intellect. So once you understand it better, means then they will change your internal belief systems, which are very wrong, and instead it will, God systems will be created in that. That automatically gives us a great relief, happiness, and whatever we want in life. So, this Joker concept here, the Joker means the same Joker we see in playing cards, we see the Joker, right? So anywhere it will fit. And in the circus also we see Joker, so he gives us a lot of happiness. Yeah? So that is a common Joker we can see. So if you take an x-axis and a y, so the common man will start, this is the common man line, you can say. From here, a common man will start his life as a Joker. Means, after coming onto the earth, he doesn't know anything about the life science and all, because in the birth shot, he will forget everything. So his life starts here. So in this common line, whenever, after going through some lifetimes, he will understand that I should have a goal about my life. I have to achieve something. It's not just like bread and butter I am earning and living. For the sake of body, it is there, just I am living, it's not like that. So at one point of time, he compares with other people and he will try to have a goal to become a doctor or engineer or a lawyer or a millionaire or a politician, whatever it may be. So then slowly he rises himself to that level. It is called one of consciousness. Here the one of consciousness means it is a kind of material goal. Because he is working for a particular goal, so his happiness will be multiplied, thinking about that goal and to visualize and to reach. So this is the positive part and this is the negative, of course, everybody knows, the y-axis. So he feel more elated, you know, and more positive towards that goal. So after reaching this one of consciousness, what happens is, he has reached, completed one side of the coin. Because in this, on this earth, everybody knows that there is a spiritual half and material half. So whatever he read, maybe a doctor or engineer or lawyer, so by that time, once he become and he get all that penny, will be there, everything will be there. But at this point of time, For some people, either there may be a very big physical gap, or mental gaps, or social gaps, or even at least the spiritual deficit they will feel, even after reaching this point, thinking that that is the highest goal on this earth. I think you can understand. Okay? There are a lot of doctors, you know, a lot of millionaires are there. Even after becoming a millionaire, money, everything is there, but somehow they will feel some tiny gap in their soul. So that quenches them like anything. So why everything is there, but something is nothing for me. So something is lacking for me. That thought again and again they may get. Or else they may get a very, you know, major illnesses like the cancer they may get. Even though money is there, it doesn't help to the cancer. And one day they have to die. So after reaching this point, whenever they have that gap, then they start thinking about themselves. What I am missing in my life. So even though I have achieved, I reached, but still something is missing. So then whenever the thought about it, so they will start falling down. They will reach a point, it is called quality consciousness. This is one of consciousness, material we can say. In quality consciousness, what happens is, he start thinking about life. Who am I? What is my potential? Where from I came here? Where I will go? So whatever I am doing, is it really right? And suppose if we follow someone, whatever I am following, is it really right? So for everything, we'll put a question, what, why, what, all these questions. So then here, he will come to know about the other half of the coin, that is the spiritual path. He will land in some spiritual path. Maybe his own right cup of tea in that particular lifetime. So whenever he lands in the spiritual path, qualitatively means he came to know about the path. Oh, so I am missing the whole spirit part in my life. So I have to activate that spiritual part in my life. Then definitely one day or other I'll become complete. So there he'll come to know about the path. So even though he came to know about the path, but still his suffering will not completely go away. He is still in the negative zone only. Why? Because so this quality consciousness has to meet the quantity consciousness. So here the quantity consciousness means knowing about meditation is different and doing meditation for hours together is different. Knowing about spiritual books is different and reading the best high-class spiritual books and applying it into daily life, that is different. Okay, and knowing about knowledge is different and sharing the same wisdom with the other people on the earth as a part of the universal, you know, drama is something different. So like that, how much quantity of meditation or how much quantity of book reading and how much quantity of sharing with other people, we have to, that matters a lot. See, if you prepare a curry or, you know, or a pizza and if you put it only one spoon, it may be very tasty, but it can't fill the stomach, right? So to fill the stomach, it needs some quantity is required based on the age and based on the time and everything. So like that, the taste and the quality part is different and the quantity part is different. So whenever these two matches, then only we can complete the meal in a proper way. So in the same way here, a lot of people will know about spirituality, meditation, book reading, guru, all these things. But knowing is something different and practically implementing for a stipulated period is different. So whenever this quality matches the quality, the idea whatever we get, or the path which we have chosen, then after some time, whenever these two matches in a perfect way, suddenly he will rise himself from this point to laughing consciousness. So here the laughing consciousness, first time in his life, he will see a bigger smile on his face. A bubbling happiness will come. Oh, this is what life, spirituality, really, whatever the meditation or satsang or guru, you know, because already in these two spots he was completely, you know, because if you put a spring in a pressure, so whenever it was released, immediately it will bump like anything. So already he is into this quality and quantity consciousness times. Means lot of negativity, lot of, you know, depression, whatever it may be. So he will face all these things. So from there, because he got the complete answers, the other half was revealed, so all of a sudden he will bump into the laughing consciousness. So these people at that time, you know, so whomsoever they met, immediately they will try to say, I am doing meditation, I am following this kind of path, it is very beautiful.
you also try to follow it. So like that, whatever the method they came to know, they have experienced. So without any hesitation, whether the people are taking it or not, or behind the screens they are talking something about ourselves, all these things just they will put aside, and just they bold and they will try to share with each and everyone, because they feel that happiness in such a way. So that is called laughing consciousness. So this laughing consciousness will stay for some time. Maybe after 1 or 2 years, what happens is, so they will start observing all the, you know, incidents. So most of the cases they may be successful, but there are areas where they are not completely successful. Even though they are getting some experiences are, you know, they will materialize, and some experiences may be 20%, 30% may be a failure. So then they are still, I am getting some failures. Why I am getting these failures? And why people are not taking this great wisdom? By that time they will come to know some people are not taking and they are not interested. So again at this stage they will get some gaps in their life. So then what happens is, slowly they will fall back into witnessing consciousness. This is called witnessing. Sakshi Buddha Renaka. So in the witnessing consciousness, what happens is, whatever they want, they will do. It's not that they will stop doing the things and all, they will do. But they split into two consciousness units. One is the external doer, and the other one is the observer. So whatever we are doing, we try to observe ourselves from the inside. Means the decision what we have taken, so whether it is happening or not exactly. If it is happening, then why it is happening? If it is not happening, why it is not happening? So all the pros and cons of each and every situation and each and every decision we take, we observe from the inside. So once we are into this witnessing consciousness for a, you know, couple of months or years, then one day the witness consciousness will complete. Because it is a kind of learning, you know, we should be witness ourselves for a couple of years. By that time, that particular part of lesson will complete, then they will fall back into power self-consciousness. So here power self-consciousness means Poonatma, what we call, so from the Poonatma only we come as an under-self, right, okay? So in power self-consciousness what happens is, whatever the universe thinks, you know, the same thing we get in our, whether it is called meditation or through intuition, somehow or other, continuously we will be guided by the power self. So during this period, usually people will get as a meditation experience, so they can see themselves meditating or sitting inside a pyramid or inside a triangle. If anybody see in meditation or in a dream, it is difficult to get that particular dream. So getting that particular dream or experience means almost we have reached the power self consciousness. So and that golden kalasham means binde pot, okay. So above that the coconut will be there, okay, that's a kalasham. So if that kalasham has come in meditation, means almost they are equal to our self consciousness. So during this our self consciousness, what happens is, very frequently, we thought of something and the same thing happened, and we remember some people, and those people will come into our life. Like that, most of the times, here and there, we will align with our power, and either through dreams or through, you know, intuition, we get that constant guidance how to make moves in life. So this automatically gives us a very good, you know, state, and we can guide a lot of people and we can enjoy our state. But this power self consciousness, one day or other, has to merge in this common line. Again, this is called Joker. So this Joker is Lord Krishna state. So what is the difference between this our self consciousness and Joker? Means in the our self consciousness, he feels that still he is spiritual, he'll sit like a master, okay? So he won't completely absorb into the normal day-to-day life, okay? So one day they have to absorb, the doctor has to do the doctor job, the housewife again or the housewife job, whatever the job you have chosen, even though he will make a round for all these things away from your basic life, again they have to fall back into the normal life, and whatever exactly they are doing previously into the same place they have to fall back, and they have to do the things. So, in a common society, they will be completely mingled and they will travel in the same tubes and same trains and same flights. People will think in a normal way, but they have already crossed all these stages and they are completely self-raised. Like if you see, if you take Lord Krishna, he is a very common, Yadavas, Golla person. But a common people, he looks like very common. But whenever something comes, then he creates a great miracle. Like that Sarpa or Potana, so many incidents we see from the childhood itself. Because he is a god, he is a realized one. So like that, here once we reach this place means, it looks like we know everything and we are with the people. But wherever, whenever really something has to be done through us, miraculously something will happen. Otherwise, rest of the times, we are very common and we go with the flow, with the material life. So that's why this is called Lord Krishna state or Joker state. So here, from the ourself to Joker, usually there is a spiritual laziness concept. Spiritual laziness means, after understanding the whole about the earth, to learn a particular language, to learn a particular art, to learn a particular subject, to go into the people. So these things may not be, they may not digest, or the modern technology, they won't be into technology at all. But if you want to reach the people and if you want to be with the people, you have to learn all those skills. Then only your energy will be streamlined through that particular art, because people will recognize only through the art, language and the personality and the things what we do. With that only they will understand us better. So that's why, so at this line, even though we are all lovers, we know everything and we have increased our power, we can assess the future, so many things we can do. But what are the small things that were necessary in our day-to-day life, those things also we have to learn and we have to make ourselves completely into the ground. So that groundingness happens from ourself to Joker consciousness. Then simply we mingle with the old people and we will travel our life. And finally, like a Krishna, like a Joker, we complete our life and we pass on to the next lifetime. There are other dimensions. So here, the one of consciousness is material heights. Quality consciousness is knowing about the path, the other half of the life, the spiritual life. Quantity consciousness is doing the same thing in a perfect way. Whatever the amount is required. It is, for the individual to individual, it differs. It's not exactly the same for the each and every individual, right? After meeting these two things, all of a sudden we go into this laughing stage. After enjoying this laughing stage where the spirituality and material life meets, after some time, slowly we realize that still we are supposed to learn some things and we fall back into the witnessing consciousness. There we witness the things from the inside out. And after some time, we fall back into our self-consciousness. After completion of that laziness lessons, then finally we become Lord Krishna, that is final Joker. So this Joker, common man Joker, who is moving here and there, and this is all realized Joker. So both will be the same place. But the realization is completely different and the level of consciousness they are operating is entirely different. He can create any kind of miracles. He is only a simple witnesser for all the miracles. He has a disaster management. He never have any disaster management. All God qualities we can observe. So this is the Joker concept, which I like very most. Because in the beginning, almost 19 years back, I learned this from my seniors, Dr. Yoganda. And so now, I think you understood well the different stages. So you can, any three of you, so I ask any three of you, you can identify yourself where exactly you are in this picture.
If somebody has queries, can they ask you?
Yeah, you can ask queries.
Yeah.